See, Swami Nikleshwaranan ji, my colleagues and my dear students, a very good morning to all of you. We are very happy to have a very, very distinguished guest this morning for an interaction with all of us. Swami Nikleshwaranan ji, who is the head of Vadodara Center of Ramakrishna Mission. You might remember this is an organization which was started by Swami Vivekananda ji in 1897, about 110 years ago, and which is having its headquarters at Belur Math of Kolkata, and also about 270 branches all over the world. Swami ji has been talking on several subjects, and one of the subjects which is of utmost relevance to us is the personality development, total personality development. Particularly for an entrepreneur, emerging entrepreneur, new entrepreneurs, and that is why we have been requesting him. And somehow, out of his very hectic and busy schedule, he has been able to squeeze some time for us. So we are highly grateful to him for having agreed and coming over here this morning. Swamiji graduated in chemical engineering with honors in 1970 and postgraduate in industrial engineering in 1972. After working for a short period as a management consultant, he renounced the world and joined Ramakrishna Order at its headquarters, Belur Math, in 1976. He was actively involved in conducting tribal development work of Divyajan Krishi Vigyan Kendra at Ranchi, Jharkhand. From 1977 to 87, for about 11 years, he edited the Gujarati Mantri Shri Ramakrishna Jodh, published from Shri Ramakrishna Ashram, Rajkot, from 89 to 2000. He was instrumental in constructing 37 school buildings and 3 colleges as a part of earthquake rehabilitation project, and starting Vivekananda Institute of Value Education and Culture at Porbandar, which was inaugurated by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, the then President of India. And we are surprised to know that Dr. Kalam is equally influenced by Swamiji, and they both have influenced each other, and they have met 16 times. 16 times. It's a great to have this kind of company. Swamiji tours extensively, preaching the universal message of Vedanta in industrial houses, management institutions, and special institutions. He has conducted training programs on stress management, productivity through holistic management, mind management, total personality development, for which we would request him to speak today, women empowerment, and for hundreds of educational institutions and reputed companies. He has addressed many national and international seminars and has visited many countries for preaching the universal message of Vedanta. And he has lots of books written, compiled, CDs, cassettes, and lots of material he has given to us for our library. And also, we would like you to benefit from this, and whatever material is there, all those things that you want, you can buy, you can take with the help of all those material that is available today. So with this, I welcome you, Swamiji, once again. We are very happy, we are grateful to you for coming over here and giving your precious time. And now our students are looking forward to getting this interaction, inspirational inspiration from you. So thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Comfortably. Anyway, this is tapasya. Today you are the first year. Anyway, I am very happy to meet you. When I am not going to talk to you. Such a pleasure meeting you. I just want to have chit chat. Enjoy. You will ask questions and I will reply. If you don't ask questions, I will go. You will be also free. I will go. Now, before that, I will ask questions because you will not ask questions. I will ask questions. You can ask me questions in the first. First, I will start asking questions, then you ask me. Like that, we will have interaction. Now, how many of you want success in life? Please raise your hands. Half of you are going to have full success and half of you are going to have half success. Why? Those who have half hand, they will get half success. And those who have full hand, they get full success. So simple. Long-term success or short-term success?
Long-term.
The formula is simple. If you want long-term success, you have to work for a long time. If you want short-term success, you have to work for a short time. Now you let me know whether you want long-term success or short-term.
Both.
You are ready to work for a long time.
Both.
Okay. You are ready to work for a long time.
Short-term or short-term?
Yes, please. Short-term. What?
Short-term.
Short-term. What type of?
Short-term.
What is short-term success? I will tell you. Short-term success requires short-term efforts. Long-term success requires long-term efforts. For example, I will give you example. Don't study for the whole year. Enjoy. Dance. Navratri. Garba. Diwali. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. And then on the day of examination, prepare a small sleep. And copy the examination, and you will get very good marks in the examination. But you will get short-term success, and everybody will appreciate. You will get good marking because you are so clever that you take two the slips in the examination hall, and nobody could notice it, nobody could catch you. But at the time of interview, you will fail, and you will not get the job. Short-term success you got, long-term success you cannot get. Even if you get a job, there also if you do some sort of H-ball business, then again, at the time when there is a certain crisis in your industry, you will not be able to get properties because you are not studying properly. So again, you will fail. Or even if you start the industry will make a lot of loss because you are not studying properly. So if you want short-term success, you have to work for a short time. If you want long-term success, you have to work for a long time. Now, if you want short-term success, personal development is enough. If you want long-term success, total personal development. Now, why we want to go for total personal development? How personal development is different from total personal development, that is, you must know. Then only you will be able to go for total personal development. You know, personal development, so many programs are going on in the name of personal development outside. They take a lot of money, and what do they teach? What type of matching dress you should wear? What type of hairstyle? What type of education manners? Hello, how are you? Fine, thank you. How was that? At the most public speaking, that is over. Personal development is over. That means only external development personality, that is not enough for long-term success. If you want long-term success, you must have total personality development. Of course, you must have physical development of personality. You must be good looking. You must have good etiquette and manners. This all, I am not saying it is not required, but that is not enough. You must have good physique. Yeah, you must have, you buy nutritious food and buy proper exercise. You must develop your figure. That's Swami Vivekananda. Tone. Well built, with one, just one knock, he could knock out anybody. He had so much strength. Nobody could dare to touch him. Nobody could dare to. And he was a wrestler. He had all types of games. He was the captain of his cricket team. He was a footballer. He was all types of games he played. He was excelling in everything when he was in college. So, external development personality, of course, you must have. But that is not enough. Supposing there is a person who is having very good personality. Kya personality hai? 6 feet 2 inches high, well-built muscles, but failing in the exam is only 3 times, not much. Bolo, personality development hua ki nahi? Yes or no? So intellectual development personality is also muscles. Not only really physical, intellectual. But intellectual development is also not enough. When I was in Rajkot, you know, I am now 5 years, I am in Baroda. In Baroda, just opposite Circuit House, there is the Dilaram Bungalow, where Swami Vivekananda himself stayed as a guest of the then Diwan Manikbhai Shirishma in 1892. And that bungalow was handed over to Ramakrishna Mission by the government of Gujarat for converting to the memorial of Swami Vivekananda. That's how he started many activities. So for 5 years I am in Baroda. Before that 8 years I was in Portland. We also get transferred, you know. We have 172 centers. So we can be transferred anytime. Before Porbandar, I was for 10 years in Rajkot, in Gujarat. Before that 10 years, I was in Jharkhand. guiding the rural and tribal development project, which has been given the best award of the best giving in the country, Vidya Education Kendra. But when I was in branch court, it is in the Gujarati monthly, at that time, a girl came to my chamber, very good looking, MSc first class, microbiology. After coming here, she says, I want to come to see. Then I will not know, she's still there. But the problem is, the mind is so big, a small problem, and you want to come to see. A small problem, you get frustrated. Small problem, you get picked up. Why? There is no mental strength. So, physical development is not so. Physical strength you want. We want intellectual strength also. We want mental strength also. There are many students, they make up for no, Kalsen and Sumit Pandit will come. Feel Mela Pala, please do. Feel Pandit, please do. Acha, Kalsen Kare. Aaj Kare Su Kaal Kar, Kaal Kare Su Kors. Hindi Kya Kare 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 Kare. This is what they are doing. So, the thing is this, no willpower, no willpower. So mental strength is also important. But in spite of all of this, you have physical strength, you have intellectual strength, your mental strength. In spite of this, you can become Ravan, Kumbhakarna, Bin Laden. Bin Laden, you see his mental strength. Just look at his mental strength. Alone fighting with the whole American government, even now they are not able to catch him. And what an intellectual capacity. You know, अमेरिका का एक प्लेन लिया अमेरिका खुद का बॉम्ब का एक नया पैसा नहीं लगाया बॉम्ब का एक नया पैसा खर्चा नहीं वो अमेरिका का प्लेन अमेरिका के टावर से टक्कर करके अमेरिकी लोगों को मार दिया क्या इंटेलिजेंस क्या इंटेलिजेंस बट यू इफ यू वांट यू कैन बिकम दैट इफ यू वांट यू कैन बिकम अ डेवल सो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ पर्सन यू वांट टू बिकम There is another thing that is required, and that is moral and spiritual development of the person. Without that, you will become a Rakshasa. Rakshasa, demon does not mean only with the Rakshasa with two horns. Modern Rakshasa and modern Rakshasis become in modern days. Outwardly, very nice looking, but inside, extremely selfish. What is Rakshasa? Rakshasa is overrated. There's a beautiful shloka. Bhakti says, there are four types of people in the society. What are the four types? Ete satpurushah paratha khatka svarthan parityajay Sama nirtu paratha mudyam avrutta svartha avirodhaniye Tehi manav rakshasam parahitam svarthaya nidnantiye Ye nidnanti nirathakam parahitam teke na jani Four types of people in the society. Number one, satpurushah. Excellent human beings. They try to be good to others with the cost of their own loss. Second, Saman Manusha, ordinary human beings. They first try to be good to themselves and then they try to be good to others. Third, Mano Rakshasa. They are looking like human beings, but they are Mano Rakshasa. Demons. Mano Rakshasa. What are they doing? For their small self-interest, they can do any amount of harm to others. Example, plenty. There is an executive engineer who takes bribe of 10 lakhs of rupees from under the table, not from the table. And tells the builder, you can mix any amount of sand with cement, but you give me 10 lakhs of rupees. And the builder constructs a check dam, a government check dam, but it is full of sand, very little of cement, there is heavy rain, and the dam is washed out. Thousands of people become homeless, hundreds of people die, crores of rupees are lost to the nation. But this executive engineer says, koi baat nahi, mera to makan ban gaya, 10 lakh rupees mein, desh jai bharat, samaj jai bharat. These are all manav rakshasa. When I was in Rajkot, one of our devotees was told that to take his relative to Bombay for expert advice. After she came back, she told me that our lady devotee said, Swamiji, I took the patient there in Bombay, to Bombay for some expert advice. I took him to specialist. Now, the first question this specialist asks was not, since how long you are suffering, what is the problem? Nothing. The first question was, how much can you spend? Tell me your budget. And there is a package. If you can spend 4 lakhs rupees, don't worry. We have a package of 4 lakhs rupees. Within 4 lakhs rupees, we will have all types of tests. And the reports will be as we want from our laboratory, blood report, X-ray and everything. And even if there is no need, we will carry out the operation. Because within 4 lakhs rupees, everything. And if the patient dies, don't worry. The expenditure for Smashan Yatra, last rites is also included in this package. Smashan Yatra ka sir samil hai. This is what exactly is happening in various, I have seen with my own eyes. These are executive engineers, these doctors, they are everywhere. चला मुंबई का मैंने एग्जांपल दिया क्योंकि गांधीनगर अहमदाबाद का एग्जांपल देने से तुमको बुरा लगेगा परंतु दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग एंड नॉट ओनली एग्जीक्यूटिव इंजीनियर नॉट ओनली इंजीनियर्स एंड डॉक्टर्स इन एवरी फील्ड यू विल गेट दिस मानव राक्षस एंड यू आर ऑल इंटेलिजेंट यू कैन फाइंड आउट व्हाट द मानव राक्षस देयर विल बी योर नेबर यू कैन फाइंड आउट फॉर योरसेल्फ सो थर्ड टाइप ऑफ कैटेगरी इज मानव राक्षस एंड भर्ती सेज देयर आर 4 टाइप ऑफ पीपल आल्सो But I cannot give the name. KK Najani Mahe. I cannot give the name. Because first is Tatpurusha, second is Samana Purusha, third is Mano Rakshasa. Now fourth I am unable to give the name. But I can tell you what is the issue. You find out your name, the name. Now third type of people, for their small self-interest, they can do any amount of harm to others. Fourth type, even when they don't get any benefit, they enjoy others' downfall. किसी के घर में आग लगे तो उसको कोई फायदा होता नहीं उसके घर का आग लगे बहुत कोई लड़का फेल हो गया बहुत मजा आ रहा है उनको एक नंबर ज्यादा मिला नहीं वो फेल हो गया बहुत मजा आ रहा है यू आर एंजॉयिंग अदर्स डोंट फॉल कोई जाके केवल ही छाल में जाके गिर गया हां बहुत मजा आया यू फील सो हैप्पी दैट अदर्स डोंट फॉल विदाउट गेटिंग एनी बेनिफिट योरसेल्फ दैट इज वर्स देन मानव राक्षस
दोनों में जो जा रहे हैं
So you want to deceive the guru, and the guru deceives you. Who wants to deceive you? जो जाना है कि ये गुरु ही है, गुरु ही है ये चीज़. उसने बहुत समझाया बेटा, ये सब में बच्चा, ये सिद्धि चमत्कार विधि से बता, लेकिन हमको चमत्कार कुछ चाहिए. ठीक है, ये एक मंत्र तुझको देता हूँ, जा समुद्र के पास जा, समुद्र देता तुझे पर प्रसन्न हो जाएंगे. Are you listening?
Yes.
Or you are talking, then I will listen to you talk here. Please give a talk from here, if you want. I will give you the mic afterwards. That little bit, 5 minutes, I will just give it to you. So, वो साधु बाबा बोला ठीक है जाओ बेटा जाओ, ये समुद्र ये मंत्र है, उसका मंत्र जाप करो तो समुद्र देवता प्रसन्न है. वो आया आ करके मंत्र जाप के समुद्र देवता प्रकट हो. मां मां क्या चाहिए? देवता आप तो जानते हैं अंतर्यामी है, एक पत्नी रोज कोसती रहती है, अपनी सहन नहीं होता है, कुछ कर दीजिए ताकि हमारा बेड़ा पार हो जाए. तथा अब उसके हाथ में बोला ये देखो ये शंख तुमको देता हूं, ये शंख की पूजा करके तुम जो मांगोगे तुरंत तुमको मिल जाएगा. बहुत प्रसन्न होकर के शंख लेके जाए और आगे सुनो, तुम जो मांगोगे तुमको जरूर मांगेगा, जरूर मिल जाएगा, और तुम्हारे पड़ोसी पड़ोसी को बिना मांगे दुगना मिलेगा. करके बेहोश हो गया. पड़ोसी के साथ रोज झगड़ा होता है, उसको दुगना मिल जाएगा. बहुत निराश हो गया, आ करके सब को फेंका मकान घर में आकर के पत्नी का कहां गए थे? उसने बताया कि इस प्रकार से गया था अपने साधु बाबा के लिए. अरे बहुत अच्छा है, हम लोग जो मांगेंगे मिल जाएगा. अरे पगली आगे तो सुनो, जो मांगेंगे मिल जाएगा, पड़ोसी को दुगना मिलेगा, ये मुझसे नहीं देखा जाएगा. नहीं नहीं, वो गरीब का गरीब रहा, शंख को फेंक दिया और नौकरी के एक दिन पति देवता नौकरी की तलाश में गए थे. अब पत्नी से निराह गया, बहुत भूख लगी है, कपड़े भी फट गए हैं, मकान टूट फूट गया है, बस एक कोना साफ किया, शंख देवता पर प्रस्थापित किया और पूजा शुरू कर दी. शंख देवता प्रकट हो गए. मां मां क्या चाहिए? शंख देवता आप तो सब मंदिर में जानते हैं, देखिए ना कपड़े सब फट गए हैं, खाने को नहीं, मकान टूट गया. तथा शाम को पति देवता वापस लौटे, मैं कहां आ गया, रास्ता भटक गया, दो मकान थे, खुद का भी था, पड़ोसी का, दोनों टूटे-फूटे मकान थे, तीन मल्टीस्टोरीड बिल्डिंग क्या है? तब तक एक तीसरी मल्टीस्टोरीड बिल्डिंग से कोई सुंदरस्थ बुला रही, आई आई आई, अरे कौन बुला रहा है? जाग रहा है उसकी पत्नी, पहचान नहीं आ रही, मॉडर्न ड्रेस एकदम नए कपड़े पहन कर, क्या बात है? अरे ये तो आप ही की बदौलत है, देखिए आप वो शंख लाए थे, मैंने शंख की पूजा की, देखिए कितना बढ़िया हमारा मकान बन गया, देखिए मेरे कितने अच्छे कपड़े आ गए, देखो कितना अच्छा खाने का आ गया, भाई आई खाने बैठे भाई. अरे आप रो रहे हैं, आपको आनंद नहीं हो रहा इतना बढ़िया मकान बन गया? अरे पगली उधर चल गए, उसका दो मकान बन गया, पड़ोसी का तरफ एक ही बना है, इसको मुझे कैसे खाने को, मैं नहीं खाऊंगा. बहुत दुखी हो गया, बहुत बुरे लग गया, सारी रात रोता रहा. अरे अरे शंख लाया मैं, मकान बने पड़ोसी, अरे अरे ये मैंने क्या बुरा काम कर दिया, पड़ोसी के दो मकान बन गए, अरे अरे पड़ोसी के दो मकान, अरे अरे पड़ोसी के दो मकान के, सारी रात रोता रहा. सुबह आधा पागल जैसा हो गया, तुरंत एक कोना साफ किया, शंख देवता को प्रस्थापित किया और पूजा शुरू कर दी. शंख देवता प्रकट हो गए, मां मां हे शंख देवता, यदि आप मुझ पर प्रसन्न है, मेरे मकान के एक कुआ बना दीजिए. तुरंत उसके मकान के एक कुआ बन गया, वो दो मकान के सामने दो कुएं बन गए. हे शंख देवता, यदि आप मुझ पर प्रसन्न है, मेरी एक आंख खोल डालिए. तुरंत उसकी एक आंख टूटी, बड़े से कि दोनों आंखें फूट गई, अंधा होकर के कुएं में गिर के मर गया. आ बहुत मजा आया, बहुत मजा आया, ये है फिफ्थ टाइप, खुद का नुकसान करके दूसरों का नुकसान करे, फिफ्थ टाइप. अभी हमारे देश में थर्ड टाइप है मानव राक्षस स्वभाव, चौथे बारे में फिफ्थ भी है, और सामान्य मनुष्य ऑर्डिनरी ह्यूमन भी बहुत कम है, और सत्पुरुष माइक्रोसॉफ्ट से देखा नहीं मिलता. दैट इज व्हाई स्वामी विवेकानंद टोल्ड व्हाट वी वांट इज मैन नहीं एजुकेशन, कैरेक्टर बिल्डिंग एजुकेशन, मनुष्य निर्माण का शिक्षा दी, चरित्र निर्माण वाली शिक्षा. दिस इज व्हाट इज नॉट देयर. इफ दिस थिंग इज नॉट देयर विदाउट मॉरल एंड स्पिरिचुअल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द पर्सनालिटी, योर पर्सनालिटी विल नॉट गिव यू लॉन्ग टर्म सक्सेस, नाइदर इन योर लाइफ यू विल गेट लॉन्ग टर्म हैप्पीनेस नॉर यू कैन गेट लॉन्ग टर्म पीस. इट इज अ लाइफ फुल ऑफ सफरिंग, फुल ऑफ सफरिंग. फॉर सम टाइम यू विल एंजॉय लाइक राजू. हम सत्यम असत्यम करेगा तो असत्यम का क्या होगा पता नहीं. सत्यम, कंपनी का नाम है सत्यम और काम कैसा है, तो असत्यम का क्या है? बट ही एंजॉयड फॉर अ लॉन्ग फॉर सम टाइम देन एंगल का पे
विजन,
दिस विजन इज वेटिंग फॉर यू. If you develop, do not develop coordinates which are the development of the personality, lot of suffering is waiting for you. For some time you can enjoy, you cannot enjoy the whole of your life. Remember, law of karma is supreme in the mental world, just as law of gravity is supreme in the physical world. Koi log bolte hain, hum to karma ke sidhant mein mante hi nahi hain. Phir main kehta hoon, tum mano ya na mano, karma ke sidhant ka kaam karega hi karega. क्यों? These are all life force principles. You must have read the book Stephen Covey, Seven Habits of Highly Effective People. He gives the example. These are all lighthouse principles. A captain is going, and the ship is going, and somebody tells the captain, there is a light from the other side. And if the ship is coming, immediately the captain gives the order. Hit over wireless. Please move your ship by 20 degrees, otherwise it will collide. And the message comes from the other side. Please move your ship by 20 degrees. And the captain becomes very much annoyed. I am the captain of the ship, commanding you to move your ship. Who is the other? And the message came. Sir, I am a humble operator of the lighthouse. You may be captain, you are a big person. I am a humble operator of the lighthouse. If you don't want to change your direction, it doesn't matter. You will be shepherded to this. I am sitting in the lighthouse. This is your lighthouse principle. If you do not apply lighthouse principle, lighthouse principle are not going to apply. If you do not believe in the lighthouse principle, well, it is you who are going to suffer. Law of karma is supreme in the mental world, as law of gravitation is supreme in the physical world. As you saw, so you be. If you put a tamarind tree, you will get tamarind. If you plant a mango tree, you will get mango. So many children, they say, oh, Swami ji, aap jhoot bolte hain. हमने तो कल आम का पेड़ बोया, कोई इमली मिली नहीं. ये जो इमली मिली वो कल वाली नहीं है. ये इमली का पेड़ तुमने 10 साल पहले बोया तो वो वाला है, और जो आम का पेड़ तुमने कल बोया उस आम मिलेगा भी नहीं 10 साल बाद, पर कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट के साथ मिलेगा. 5 साल के लिए कोई इन्वेस्टमेंट रखो तो जितना पैसा मिलता है उससे डबल से भी ज्यादा पैसा मिलेगा 10 साल के इन्वेस्टमेंट करो. बट यू विल गेट द रिटर्न sure with compound interest, not with simple interest. मेरे पिताजी तो बहुत ईमानदार हैं, वो स्कूटर चलाते हैं और उनके कलीग टेबल के नीचे से सब लेते हैं, वो कार चलाते हैं. कहां है आपका लॉ ऑफ कर्म? वेट, आफ्टर 5 इयर्स योर फादर विल ड्राइविंग अ ब्यूटीफुल कार एंड ही विल बी इन द तिहार जेल. देयर दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव सीन विद आवर ओन आईज. पहले तो कोई मानते नहीं थे. But I have got examples, so many examples I can show you. Those who are laughing at us, हम दिखा देंगे आपको. आज के जमाने में अभी मंत्र तुम्हारा बदल दो. अभी तक तुमने मंत्र सुना था सत्यमेव जयते, ये नहीं चलेगा. अभी नया मंत्र है असत्यमेव जयते. जो जितना असत्य करेगा उतना आगे बढ़ जाएगा. I am showing them. तुम बोल रहे थे ना असत्यमेव जयते, जाओ जेल में जाओ. ये असत्यमेव जयते. सत्यम वाले ने कहा असत्यमेव जयते, सत्यमेव जयते नहीं. मैंने नाम रखा कंपनी का सत्यमेव सत्यम, पर मैं असत्य काम करके दिखाऊंगा, पैसा कमा के दिखाऊंगा. बिकॉज आई एम इंटेलिजेंट. कहा है? आई कैन गिव यू एम्पल नंबर ऑफ इंसिडेंट्स. लॉ ऑफ कर्म इज सुप्रीम इन द मेंटल वर्ल्ड, व्हेदर यू बिलीव इट और नॉट. लॉ ऑफ कर्म इज दैट जॉब. इसमें से तुम्हारे में से अहमदाबाद ये सब हॉस्टल करे थे, दे आर ऑल स्टेइंग इन हॉस्टल, ऑल आर हॉस्टल. यस सर, वेरी गुड. एनीवे you go sometimes to Ahmedabad? Ahmedabad jaate ho kabhi? Ahmedabad mein dekhna ek multi story building, multi story building mein ja kar ke chhat ke upar chale jana. Go to the terrace, declare karo I don't believe in the law of gravitation and jump. Kya ho? Kya ho? Main the computer par kaam kar raha hu. He did not believe in the law of gravitation and yet the law of gravitation worked and died on the spot. So whether he believed in the law of karma or not, law of karma will act. So that is why moral and spiritual development personality is a must. That makes total personality development. And physical, mental, intellectual, moral and spiritual as the cosmology. And for that, I have brought out Panchashila. How to do that? Panchashila. Before that, I must tell you some discovery of the modern science. For personality development, I use this enough. Intelligence quotient. You are all intelligent. In 1991, Daniel Goleman had a research and said, IQ is more important than IQ. You know IQ?
Yes.
It's important than intelligence. You know the latest discovery of modern science is? SQ. SQ. Dana Zohar, she is a professor in Oxford University. You can come here, please say. AC? Oh, AC. So, Dana Zohar, she is a professor in Oxford University. She has written a beautiful book. The name of the book is SQ, Spiritual Intelligence, the Ultimate Intelligence. Where she says, neurologically, physiologically, biologically, psychologically, from every point of view, there is a concluding evidence. There is something called SQ, which is the basis of both IQ and EQ. What is IQ? Intelligence quotient. IQ will tell you how to play the game of life. What is EQ? EQ will tell you how to play the game of life under changed circumstances with changed strategies. And what is SQ? SQ will tell you whether to play the game of life at all or not.
And that's your choice.
What is the purpose of life? What is the meaning of life? Why we are here on this earth? What is the ultimate aim of life? What do we want to do before we leave this world? So that we don't have any regrets. Kabir ne kaha, jab tu aaya jagat mein, jab hase tu hue. Aisi karne kar chalo, marte se main tum haso. That is the purpose of life. What do I want to achieve? Most of us, I have never thought about it. I ask many youngsters, what is the aim of life? I want to become this, this, this. Okay, what is the ultimate aim of life? Oh, toh kabhi sochne, toh kab sochoge? When will you start? The first question you should ask if you are a driver, to ask the person where do you want to go. And you are sitting in the car, car has already started 20 years, 22 years back. Jeevan Rupi Gaadi, Vishal Bhele already starts for me. And you are going full speed, but you do not know where do you want to go. Ultimately, you go, achha se chala chala, full speed, full speed, full speed, chala chala chala, chale gaye, bahut badhiya, express highway, Baroda. Uske baad mein bole, kahan jana tha? Bole, humko to Kutch jana tha, acha wapas aao. Reverse direction mein jao. So direction is more important than speed. There is a Zen story. A horse was galloping at full speed and somebody asked him, where are you going? Somebody asked the person who was sitting on the horse, where are you going? The person said, ask the horse. Because I am not taking the horse, horse is taking. I am not leading the life, life is leading. We are like giving flock of sheep. Like a flock of sheep. वो भेड़ के समान जा रहे हैं. भेड़ की कहानी सुनी ना, भेड़ सब भेड़ एक के बाद एक भेड़ दूसरी भेड़ तीसरी भेड़, ये सब भेड़ के समान सब गड्ढे में जाते हैं. दस में से पांच भेड़ गई, कितनी बची? नहीं, जीरो. एक शिक्षक पढ़ा रहे थे गांव में और उसने वो एग्जांपल बताया. देखो, गणित का शिक्षक था. देखो, एक रास्ते पर से 10 भेड़े जा रही थी, एक गड्ढा आया, उसमें से 5 भेड़ उतर गई. बोलो कितनी बची? उसने बताया 5. तो बोले हाँ, बिल्कुल ठीक है. एक लड़का खड़ा हो गया, सर ये गलत बोल रहे हैं, उल्लू के पटखे 10 में से 5 जाए तो 5 भेड़ उतरता पता नहीं लगता है. सर, आप गणित के शिक्षक, आपको गणित का ज्यादा ज्ञान है, और मैं भेड़ चला रहा हूँ, भेड़ का गणित मैं ज्यादा जानता हूँ. वो भेड़ एक जाती है, उसके पीछे दूसरी जाती है, तीसरी जाती है, 5 जाएगी तो 6 जाएगी, 7 जाएगी, 5 जाएगी तो बाकी की 5 भी जाएगी, 10 में से 5 गड्ढे में जाएगी तो बाकी की 5 भी गड्ढे जाएगी, 10 में से 5 गई तो शून्य, पर कुछ नहीं बचेगी, सब गड्ढे में जाएगी. ये गड्ढे भेड़ का काम ही है. सो वी हैव आवर बिकम फ्लॉक ऑफ शीप. एक पीछे एक पीछे सभी लोग जा रहे हैं, कैरियर डेवलपमेंट, सरो कैरियर डेवलपमेंट, सभी लोग इस लाइन में जा रहे हैं, सब लोग इस लाइन में जा रहे हैं, सभी लोग काट ब्लाइंड इमेजेस फ्रॉम वेस्टर्न मटेरियलिस्टिक कल्चर करके आपको क्या मिल जाता है, चलो हम भी आते हैं. Let us also go for affluenza, let us also go for consumerism, let us also go for blind images from Western Western culture, and let us go for suicide and schizophrenia. This is what our youngsters are doing, modern youngsters. All modern youth, they have lost their direction. very, very miserable condition. What a pitiable condition. Even now, I am very much afraid what is happening. In Bengali, there is a proverb. Kyo dekhe shike, kyo theke shike, kyo theke na shike. Some people learn by others' example. Dekhe shike. They see, others have gone into the drain, I don't want to. Kyo theke shike. Some people do not learn by only example. They say, oh, let me learn by myself making experiment. I want to make experiment. So they make experiment, and some people do not learn by their own experience, they fall again and again. Kyo theke or na shike. These are the three categories of people, and all of us belong to the first category, to the third category. Not to the first category, we don't want to become. I ask you, no, I want to go for first time. We want to fall down, and we want to fall down again and again, and we want to become miserable. And we also want, like Prime Minister of Western of this culture, we also want to go for society. Just, I returned on 5th August from my tour of America, United States. For 1.5 months I've been there. There was an international conference. 19th editors of Congress of Vietnam, their Massachusetts University. I saw with my own eyes what a miserable plight of the student, of the students and the youngsters there. Many people are now committing suicide. So many books are being published. How to commit suicide? So many books are getting published. Schizophrenia is coming in a real way. And nobody wants to marry. One parent, their parents wanted me to give counseling to a girl. I asked, why don't you marry? I'm only 40 years old. Why don't you marry? I don't want to burn my fingers. Huh? Marrying is burning fingers? Yes. All my friends are married. Some have got divorced after 2 years. Some have got after 3 years. And the cost of divorce is more than the cost of marriage. So why should I go for this, all these unnecessary things? All these animals, they are not marrying. Why should I marry? So become animals. This is what is happening. Marrying is burning finger. Going for marriage and suicide. Marriage and suicide. So living relationship. And now Supreme Court has given the stamp. So very good. Go for living relationship and suffer to the maximum. Say goodbye to all Indian spiritual values. Say goodbye to family values. Say goodbye to Indian spiritual culture. Go for blind teaching of Western medicine culture. Go for suicide. Go for becoming schizophrenic passions as Western culture, as Western people are going. We are not learning even after seeing them. See the number of suicides has increased in Western medicine culture. See the number of schizophrenic passions. And yet we are not learning our lesson. We want to go for blind reasons. Swami Vivekananda said, you must take good things from the Western culture. Yes, there are so many good things. For example, punctuality, time management. What wonderful time they keep. What a punctuality they keep. Every minute, the very moment the trains are in time, trains are in time, buses are in time. One day I was late for 1 minute. In Switzerland, in 2004, I went to Switzerland. I went to a place called Safi, where Swami Vivekananda had gone there to see the church of Mother Mary. After seeing the Mother Mary church, I just went and stood for the bus. But I found the bus is not coming. I said, oh my God. In Switzerland, they are not calling time to do. Then after 5 minutes, I said, why the bus is late? Then he said, bus came right in time, but it stopped only for 1 minute, 30 seconds, it left, and you were late by 1 minute. My watch was 1 minute slow, and it missed the bus. 1 minute is a big thing there, and for us, train today, time for a 24 ghanta late, isn't it? Kabhi-kabhi, they see time for a day, 24 ghanta late, isn't it time for a day? But now the performance is increased, is better. Whatever it is, but total personal development means development of IQ, EQ, and SQ. And how to develop SQ? Swami Vivekananda gives a beautiful message. In a very brief way, he has given the whole gamut of SQ, how to develop SQ. He says, each soul is potentially divine. The goal of human life is to manifest this divinity within by controlling nature external and internal. Do this either by God, worship, self-control or philosophy by one or more or all of these and be free. This is the whole of religion. Dogmas, rituals, worship, temples, churches, mosques are but second details. In the whole main thing is to manifest the divinity within. Each and every human being has got infinite potential, infinite power. Now, the light, the aim of life is to manifest this divinity within. How? By controlling nature external and internal. How this can be done? By four methods. Raja Yoga, meditation. Bhakti Yoga, prayer. Karma Yoga, converting God into worship. Or service, unselfish service. And fourth is Jnana Yoga. That is, having a critical examination. Why I am here? Where do I want to go? What is the purpose of my life? This knowledge of yourself. We have got knowledge of the whole world. But Swami Vivekananda says, what education? What is real education? Education is not the amount of information that is put into your brain there and runs undigested all your life. That is not education. What is education? Education is the manifestation of the perfection already in man. Perfection is already there. Only you have to manifest it. You don't have to get it from outside. And how to manifest it? By four yogas. Raja Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, Jnana Yoga. That is the goal of religion and that is the goal of education. Now, education is not the amount of information. Information you can have at Google search. Just click with Google search, you can get any amount of information. Information is not knowledge. And so Swami Vivekananda says, concentration is the essence of education. If I have to do my education over again, I will then undergo the present system of education. If I have to do my education over again, I will not undergo the present system of education. First, I will learn how to concentrate my mind, how to control my mind. Then, information I can have my own will. And now you can have information. That time Swami said you can have information from encyclopedia. Now you need not go to encyclopedia. You need not go to library. Just click Google search, get all the information. Swami Vivekananda says, I can collect information afterwards by own will. But first thing, I will try to control my mind, how to concentrate my mind. That is the essence of education. Swamiji says, had I got mind power, then I would be trying to give. Swamiji had so much of concentration and yet he wanted more concentration. Imagine, how much concentration he had. I do not know if anybody in the world, in the history, had so much power of concentration. I will give you just example. One example. You know, our headquarters is in Belumpattu. Belumpattu is near Calcutta, near Kolkata. By the side of the Ganges, that is our headquarters, Belumpattu. If you visit Belumpattu, you must visit, of course, the temples of Ramakrishna, Sarvadevi, Swami Vivekananda and others, but you must visit the room of Swami Vivekananda on the first floor. Even now, the room has been preserved as it is, as it was the time of Swami Vivekananda. His chair, his cot, his table, his turban, his clothes, his musical instrument, everything is kept intact. You feel as if Swami is still sitting there. It has been reading. You can say he is still living there. Now, what I am talking about is a few days before he passed away. You know Swami Vivekananda, where he was born? Do you know? He was born in Calcutta. When was he born?
18.
Yes, anybody? Anybody can tell? When was he born?
1863.
Yes, you are right. 1863 was born. What is the date? 12 January, yes. On 12 January 1863 he was born. And because he was born on 12 January, every year our nation celebrates his birthday as National Youth Day. 1985, during the International Youth Year, the government of India declared that there should be a day dedicated to youth, just as there is a dedicated day dedicated to teachers, 5th September, Dr. Radhakrishnan Patil. There is a day dedicated to children, Kotin Nagar, Jawaharlal Nehru. Similarly, because Swami Vivekananda was a great source of inspiration for the youth, and even now, he lived as young, he died young. At the age of 29 years, he finished the whole thing. He lived young, he died young. Most of his listeners were young. Most of his letters were addressed to youth. So he is an icon for youth. That is why government of India said his birthday, 12 January, should be celebrated as National Youth Day. And so, Swami Vivekananda was born on 12 January 1863. 1963, on 4 July 1902, in Calcutta, in that room at Thiruvan, he passed away. Before he passed away, before a few days before that, Swamiji was sitting in his room. He was reading a book. The name of the book is Encyclopedia Britannica. You must have seen the books, they were volumes. At that time, his disciple came. The name of the disciple is Sharachand Chakravarti. When he saw Swamiji all around, so many big volumes are there, Swamiji is reading. So, my God, Swamiji, it will take whole lifetime to finish all these volumes. Swamiji said, what do you say? Already I have finished 10 volumes within these few days, and now I am reading the 11th volume. Huh? Within a few days, you finish those big volumes. I don't believe. It's impossible. Swamiji said, you don't believe? Okay. From these first 10 volumes, you ask any question that you want first. And the disciple asked so many questions, and Swamiji replied all the questions and correct replies. And sometimes even he quoted the very language of the book. And the disciple was very much astonished. Swamiji, this is a miracle. Swamiji said, this is not a miracle. That is the power of concentration. If your concentration of mind, 10 hour study can be done in 1 hour. Many students ask me, Swamiji, how is it possible? 10 hours in 1 hour? I say, it's possible because at first you are doing 1 hour study, 10 hours. किताब आपके लिए आपका है किताब में और मन कल देखा था वो टीवी में वो हीरो जा रहा था वो विलेन के पीछे वो रास्ते से दूसरे रास्ते जाता जल्दी पकड़ रहा था तो किस तरह से देखो मन यार ये कितना सुंदर हो गया है मैं क्या पढ़ रहा था बीच में क्या हीरो विलेन सब आ गया फिर से पढ़ो होता है कि यू आर हैविंग अ बुक इन योर हैंड योर आईज आर इन अ बुक एंड द माइंड इज वांटेड. How many of you are physically present? And how many of mentally present? No, I know. May 50% of you, your mind is in some direction. I know. I can see. Minimum 50% of you are physically present, mentally absent. Physically present, mentally absent. Now, if you don't have concentration, you can't get success in study. If you have concentration, you will get success in study, in games, in sports, in music. If you don't have concentration, you cannot understand what I am telling you. You will not be able to make out. Because you will miss the link. And then he says, "Arey, Swami, kya bakbak kar rahe? Kyun bakbak kar rahe? Because you will miss the link." Concentration is required for everything. If you want to become a player, कॉमनवेल्थ में भी यदि गोल्ड मेडल लेना हो उसके लिए भी कॉन्सेंट्रेशन चाहिए. फॉर एवरीथिंग यू नीड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टू सक्सेस. रॉल्फ वाल्डो एमर्सन द ग्रेट अमेरिकन थिंकर से द सीक्रेट ऑफ सक्सेस इन ट्रेड इन वॉर इन एवरी मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन अफेयर इज द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ माइंड. फॉर एवरीथिंग यू नीड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ माइंड. फॉर सक्सेस इन एवरीथिंग इन ऑल ग्रेट पीपल इफ यू आस्क देम the secret is concentration of mind. What is the secret of Sachin Tendulkar's success? highest number of runs in test cricket, highest number of runs in first class in one day international. Abhi to double century kar diya kal. What is the secret of success? You know very well. Have you heard the name of Taylor, the wicket keeper, Australian wicket
keeper?
So he was injured by the Times of India. There he said, give the secret of Sachin Tendulkar. He said, when I was keeping the wickets, when spinners were on, when the fast bowlers were on, I was standing at a distance. But when the slow bowlers came into operation, I used to be very near the stumps. So that if Tendulkar misses a ball, immediately I will come to ball. So because I was standing very near the wicket, I could understand the secret of Sachin Tendulkar's. What is that? After playing every ball, when the bowler was going to volley crease, Sachin Tendulkar was very slowly telling, his voice very low voice, "Sachin, please concentrate. Sachin, please concentrate." He's telling himself. But because he was very near, he could understand. And that is why, because he was telling himself full concentration, little loose ball, 6. Let us lose 1. 4. How?
That's the gene. This is that is the secret of concentration.
The secret of success.
Concentration.
When you sit down, tell yourself.
Ramesh, please come. I don't know whether Ramesh is there.
Or Manu.
I don't know whether Manu is there. Manu, please concentrate.
Tell yourself, before you study, tell yourself, no. 1 hour I am going to study. Study while you study. Play while you play. Eat while you eat. Sleep while you sleep. But what we are doing? During sleeping, we are addicted. Dreaming. During sleeping, dreaming. And then eating, so many things. Listening to somebody, doing so many things. Gossiping. And then while studying, thinking all the things except study. I can assure you, I can give you in writing, you are not going to get success unless until your mind gets concentrated. 1 hour study can be done in 10 hours as you are doing, and if your concentration, 10 hours study can be done in 1 hour. This is the simple formula I am telling you. Now, and not only in study, you get a success in everything. When Swami Vivekananda was in America, when he went second time, he was crossing a bridge, a wooden bridge. I saw that bridge myself. Of course, now that wooden bridge has been converted into cement concrete bridge. That is Camp Taylor in United States, just near San Francisco. I was there on 19 July this year. Same spot where Swamiji had gone in 1899. Swamiji was crossing a bridge. And he saw, by the side of the river, 4 cowboys. They were trying to shoot at the axles that were floating on water. There was a string of 12 axles. And that string was going up and down. And they were trying to shoot at the axles that were floating on water. But because it was floating like this, their shots were going in vain. Swami stood for some time on the bridge, and then he put out his smiling. These 4 cowboys, they become very much annoyed. Huh? You are laughing at us? Is it a small thing to shoot at the axles which are floating in water like this? Okay, we give you the challenge. Let us see how you shoot at them. How you shoot at them. And then immediately they handed over the gun to Swami Vivekananda. What to do? So Swami took up the gun, aimed at the axles, fought. 12 axles gone in 12 shots. And the cowboys gave them very much astonishment. Swami, how long you are practicing? We are practicing from 5 years, we could not do it. How long we are practicing? Swami replied, my dear friends, I am holding the gun for the first time. Huh? First time? And you finished? It's a miracle. Swami said, this is not there. That is the power of concentration. If your concentration of mind, success. So, how many of you want concentration of mind? Please raise your hand. How many of you want concentration? You see, he's not concentrating, he's asking what? He's concentrating so high. He's asking a question, what you ask is that whether you should raise the hand full or half? I don't know. How many of you want concentration? That I had asked. Okay. How many all of you want concentration? There's a $1 million question. How you get concentration of mind? So, all of you got laptops? How many of you got
laptops? In the class.
Don't print. Come here. We have yet to discover the memory of that memory that we have got in this laptop is much less in your laptop, isn't it?
Yes.
This laptop everybody is having?
Yes, sir.
Anybody not having this laptop? Just keep us a laptop, please let me. Some keep us a laptop? Okay, now we will just put data entry. Data entry so that anytime the the data is available for you. Okay. Now how to do data entry? What I say, you have to repeat. Then it will be data entry. But jitna zor se bologe, utna jaldi data entry hoga, uska data entry. Okay, ready?
Yes.
हमारा मन जितना शुद्ध होगा उतना हमारा मन
एकाग्र होगा।
हमारा मन
जितना शुद्ध होगा
उतना हमारा मन
एकाग्र होगा।
क्या टेंडर हो गया? मैं पूछूंगा बाद में, कभी पूछा। हमारा मन शुद्ध होगा उतना
हमारा मन एकाग्र होगा।
एकाग्र करना होगा मन को
शुद्ध करना।
कभी भी पूछूंगा, अभी तो याद है, बाद में भी याद करना पड़ेगा। दिस इज डाटा एंट्री हो गया। हमारा मन शुद्ध होगा तो हमारा मन नाउ। अब मिलियन डॉलर क्वेश्चन है, C इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू P, वेयर C इज इक्वल टू कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ माइंड एंड P इज इक्वल टू स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ माइंड। ओके, दिस इक्वेशन यू आर हैविंग, C इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू P, वेयर C इज इक्वल टू कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ माइंड एंड P इज इक्वल टू स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ माइंड। जितना हमारा मन शुद्ध होगा तो हमारा मन मन शुद्ध कैसे होगा? ये उसके लिए दूसरा फॉर्मूला है, आहार शुद्ध हो सत्त शुद्धि दुआ स्थिति। आहार शुद्ध होगा बुद्धि शुद्ध होगी तो स्मार्ट शक्ति अक्षर बन जाएगी। आहार शुद्ध होना पड़ेगा। आहार का मतलब क्या होता है? खाना। तो उसमें तो हम लोग को क्या
प्रॉब्लम
है? सात्विक आहार लेना चाहिए जिससे हमारा मन चंचल न हो, ऐसा आहार लेना चाहिए। अच्छा नहीं लगता तो क्या बताओ? मैगी, पिज्जा, बर्गर, कभी कभी ट्राई टू टेक फूड विच इज नॉन एक्साइटिंग। बट एक तो आहार हम लेते हैं मुंह से, दूसरा आहार लेते हैं नॉट ओनली फ्रॉम माउथ, वी टेक इंजेक्ट फ्रॉम थ्रू अवर आईज एंड ईयर। तो गांधी जी की मतलब सबको पता है, बुरा मत बोलो। ये तो सबको पता है। नाउ आई टेल यू अबाउट द मंकीज ऑफ स्विट्जरलैंड। हमारे स्वामी वेदांत के प्रचार के लिए वहां स्विट्जरलैंड से बहुत बढ़िया बढ़िया तालाब, मैं जब भी पहुंच गया बहुत बढ़िया सुंदर तालाब देखे, पर मेरे को वो मूर्ति नहीं देखी। अब पता नहीं कौन से तालाब उन्होंने देखा, बट ही फाउंड आउट एक तालाब के किनारे एक मूर्ति थी, तीन बंदर की मूर्ति, बड़ी विचित्र मूर्ति। अभी तक उन्होंने जो जितनी मूर्तियां देखी थी तीन बंदर की, एक बंदर ने दो आंख बंद की थी, दूसरे बंदर ने दो आंख कान बंद किए थे, तीसरे बंदर ने मुंह बंद किया था। यहाँ उन्होंने देखा स्विट्जरलैंड में एक बंदर ने एक आंख बंद की दूसरी गोली रखी, दूसरे बंदे ने एक कान बंद किया दूसरा खुला रखा, और तीसरे बंदे ने आधा मुंह बंद आधा खुला। वो बंदे हमको तो पता है, वो तीन बंदर क्या बोलते हैं? बुरा मत देखो, बुरा मत सुनो, बुरा मत। अब ये तीन बंदर क्या कह रहा था? He was trying to think about the meaning. बहुत टाइम सोचने के बाद उनको मीनिंग पता लग गया। जब उनको वेद का श्लोक याद आ गया, कौन सा श्लोक था? भद्रम करणे भी शृणुयाम देवा भद्रं पश्ये मांसविजत्राः तैरकैस्तुस्त्वागं सत्नुभिः व्यशेम देवहि तैयदायुः स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवा स्वस्ति न पूषा विश्ववेदा स्वस्ति न सुताक्षो वैष्णवे स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पति दधातु। भद्रं कर्णे भी शृणुयाम देवा, कानों के द्वारा मंगलमय वाणी सुनो। एक कान बंद है बुरा मत सुनना, एक कान खुला है अच्छा से जरूर सुनना। भद्रं पश्ये मांसविजत्राः, एक आंख बंद है बुरा मत देखो, एक आंख खुली है अच्छा से जरूर देखो। टीवी में खराब चैनल मत है, अच्छी चैनल
अवश्य
अच्छी आगा मुंह बंद है, डोंट क्रिटिसाइज अदर्स, किसी की निंदा मत करो, पर आगा मुंह खुला है बट हैव अ वर्ड ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन फॉर अदर्स। सो मेकिंग गुड यूज ऑफ आवर सेंसेस, taking all the good food from our eyes, ears, to our mouth, and not taking impure food, हमारा जब आहार शुद्ध होगा तो हमारा मन शुद्ध होगा। मन शुद्ध होगा तो मन
एकाग्र होगा।
फिर बोलिए,
एकाग्र
मन शुद्ध होगा तो मन
एकाग्र होगा।
मन कैसे शुद्ध होगा? जब आहार शुद्ध होगा। So try to take good food and avoid bad food to eyes, ears, mouth, everything. This is one formula. So see, another thing. I have got many young friends. बहुत सब लोग मेरे friends हो जाते हैं, बहुत यारी friends। तो मैं उनको पूछता, अच्छा भैया सुबह कितने बजे उठते हो? स्वामी जी को निश्चित नहीं है, कभी सात बजे कभी आठ, सही बार तो नौ भी बज जाते हैं। अच्छा भैया तुम्हारा सोने का टाइम क्या
है?
निश्चित नहीं, कभी दस बजे कभी ग्यारह बजे। अच्छा बच्चों एक बजे तभी तुम्हारा पढ़ाई का टाइम क्या है? निश्चित नहीं, पूरा आकर पढ़ लेते। भैया तुम्हारा खाने का टाइम क्या है? निश्चित नहीं, भूख लगती खा ले। तुम्हारा टीवी देखने का निश्चित नहीं, खेल कूद का निश्चित नहीं। मेरे पास स्वामी जी ये मन की एकाग्रता कब आई? मैं तो कुछ निश्चित नहीं तुम्हारा उत्तर जो तुम्हारा कुछ निश्चित नहीं है, तो मन की एकाग्रता निश्चित नहीं है, निश्चित रूप से निश्चित नहीं है, निश्चित रूप से नहीं है। जो मन की एकाग्रता लाने के लिए पहले क्या करना पड़ेगा?
निश्चित होना पड़ेगा,
पहले सब निश्चित करना पड़ेगा। उठने का टाइम निश्चित, सोने का टाइम निश्चित, पढ़ाई का टाइम निश्चित, टीवी देखने का टाइम निश्चित, तो एकाग्रता निश्चित। अब ये फॉर्मूला याद रखना है, व्हाट हैपेंस हम पढ़ने बैठते मूड नहीं है, हम जैसे पढ़ने बैठे मन होता है चल नहीं आता है, घूम के आता है यार एक नेक्स्ट वीक में फिर जाना, ठीक है कल पढ़ लेना। हम अपने मन के गुलाम है, मन हमारा गुलाम नहीं है, दिस इज द फैक्ट। तो मन को हमारा गुलाम बनाने की काम करना पड़ेगा, मन को नियंत्रित करना पड़ेगा। मन नियंत्रित कैसे होगा? जीवन नियंत्रित होगा। जीवन कैसे नियंत्रित होगा? जीवन नियंत्रित हमारा दूध निश्चित नहीं है, जीवन नियंत्रित नहीं है। लैपटॉप को जल्दी करो, लैपटॉप नहीं खोला, डाटा डाटा एंट्री, डाटा एंट्री मैं बोलूंगा तुम बोलना, डाटा एंट्री शुरू, डाटा एंट्री शुरू। हमारा जीवन जितना नियमित होगा of mind. is directly proportional to P, where C is equal to concentration minus P is equal to
energy.
And C also directly proportional to R, where C is equal to concentration of mind and R is equal to regularity of mind. So jitna hamara jeevan niyamit hoga utna hamara man niyamit hoga. I have given fundamentals and how to develop protocol for smart development. There are five formulas: self-confidence, self-reliance, self-knowledge, self-control, and self-sacrifice. I call it Panchashila for the modern youth. Now, this Panchashila for total personality development, I talk about self-control is very important. Then only you will get concentration for which regularity mind is a must. Then, of course, you must have self-confidence. Swami Vivekananda says that the old religion says, he is in faith who does not believe in God. The new religion says, he is in faith who does not believe in himself. So first, believe in yourself. You may or may not believe in God, that does not matter much. But believe in yourself. You have got infinite potential. You must have the belief in yourself. And then Swami says, if you have got faith in 330 millions of gods of your country, and if you have got faith in other gods and goddesses which have been foreign, which the foreigners have introduced into your list, which you have imported from outside, and if you do not have faith in yourself, you are untasted. You are untasted. First, Philip, have faith in yourself. So self-confidence is a must. Without self-confidence, cannot be successful. Particularly, all of you are going to be entrepreneurs. You are not going to be job seekers. I heard you are going to be job givers. If you want to be job givers, you must get success in business, whatever you start. If you want to start success, if you want to get success in student life, you must have concentration of mind. If you want to get good marks in examination, you must have concentration of mind. You must know how to study effectively. And if you want to succeed in business, you must have not only concentration, you must also have confidence. Without confidence, you will not be able to venture. You will not be able to take risk. No risk, no gain. Without confidence, you will not be able to go forward. Without confidence, you will not become a successful businessman. Without confidence, you cannot become a job giver. So, because success is good, success is required for everybody. Self-confidence is required for everybody. Those who want to do the job, they also need confidence. But those who want to give job to others, they require this confidence much more. Why? Because you have to go give confidence to others. How can you give confidence to others when you yourself are not having confidence? Have confidence in yourself, and for which you will have to develop PMA. How to develop self-confidence? The modern psychologists say develop PMA. What is PMA?
Positive
mental attribute. Avoid NMA. And you know the example. There are always a positive way of looking at things. There are two ways of looking at a thing. A glass is half full of milk. NMA will kya bolega? Glass ko aadha hai. Aur PMA wala kya bolega? Glass aadha full of milk. Dono saath sach bol rahe hain. One is seeing the empty side. One is seeing the filled up side. Second is no. At least I have got first class. 60% will get next year I will get it. So try to develop PMA. Try to get better things. So self-confidence, self-reliance, and self-control, self-sacrifice, and then self-knowledge. These five things you will remember. Each time for this, the second session, I will try to give some more details for this Panchashila. But I want to give maximum time to solving your problems. So in the second session, what we are trying to do is, whatever little I have to give, I have given and we have so I think it makes meaning. What I have given, is it useful to you?
Yes, sir.
Now what I want from you is, in a slip of paper, you write down any questions that you want to ask. You may or may not write your name. That is not very that is the thing that you do. Because what I want is to have heart-to-heart problem. You write any question, any problem that you are facing in life, and I will try to give you reply. I did give counseling to so many youngsters. So whatever question you want to ask, you ask a question, put it in writing, and don't show it to others. Just hold it and deposit here on this chair. And after depositing, then we will go for a break. Isn't it? Can we go for a break? We will go for a break for 20 minutes. 20 minutes break, because already you are sitting for such a long time. And I must appreciate many of you, not all, many of you are very patient, because listen to a mom coming to this movie, unimaginable. And still sitting for such a long time, actually not going out, see one year went out. So that also is a very big achievement. So I congratulate you for this movie with whatever attention you could give. Most of you have questions. Thanks. After leaving the questions here, during the tea interval, I'll go to your question. After the tea interval, I'll try to reply to all your questions. If you are interested, you can have another tea. Okay? Thank you very much.
अभी ऑन मत करना।
तो कैसे जाके कॉलेज? बोले बाइसिकल।
हाँ
साइकिलिंग जानती हो? साइकिलिंग इज एन आर्ट, देखो 1000 रुपया। अच्छा घर में क्या करती हो? घर में पढ़ाई करती हो और खाना बनाती हो? खाना बनाना आता है? वो कुकिंग इज एन आर्ट, देखो 1000 रुपया। ऐसा करते करते 65,000 रुपये। देखो अभी तुम बोल रहे थे एक लखपति बना दिए, अभी ये लखपति बन जाओगे अभी थोड़ी देर में, तो इसका मतलब क्या है? We have got many great qualities, but we do not remember them. So remember what are the great qualities unique to you. Write down. थोड़ा थोड़ा याद करने से पहले पहले दिन लेगा मेरे पास कोई quality नहीं, but don't become egoistic. इससे सावधान रहना. Don't become egoistic. अहंकारी मत करना. परंतु you remember the great qualities. अपनी खुद की 40 बनाओ and try to repeat those 40 every day. रोज रात को सोते समय अभी तक record क्या करती है? ये भी नहीं मालूम तेरा का, ये भी नहीं जानता हूँ, मेरे ये भी नहीं जानता हूँ, वो इन्फिनिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स आती है, नहीं मैं ये भी जानता हूँ, मैं ये भी जानता हूँ, मैं ये भी जानता हूँ. दिस इज कॉल्ड पॉजिटिव मेंटल एटीट्यूड. वो रोज 40 पढ़ने से, अपनी खुद की 40 पढ़ने से मेंटल प्रोजेक्ट आएगा एंड देन यू विल डेवलप कॉन्फिडेंस. एंड रिमेंबर ईच एंड एवरी ह्यूमन बीइंग हैज गॉट इनफिनिट पावर, अनंत शक्ति प्रत्येक मनुष्य के भीतर है. एषा सर्वेषु भूतेषु गुरु आत्मा प्रकाश से दृष्टि तो गया क्या सूक्ष्मया सूक्ष्मदर्शि. प्रत्येक मनुष्य के भीतर में अनंत शक्ति विराजमान है. व्हाट इज द फॉरगेट अबाउट लाइक दैट शीप. स्वामी विवेकानंद यूज्ड टू टेल द स्टोरी ऑफ अ लायन एंड अ शीप इन द वर्ल्ड पार्लियामेंट्री इन शिकागो ऑन 11 सितंबर. ही गिव दिस हिस्टोरिक स्पीच, यू नो.
यस सर.
दैट वाज आल्सो 9/11, बट वी डिड नॉट ट्रीट द मैसेज प्रॉपर्ली. इज अनदर 9/11. On 9/11, he told, we must have harmony of religions, we must respect all religions are equally true, equally great, but we did not believe in harmony of religions that we preached, that is like 9/11. Another 9/11, because of dogmatism, bigotry, fanaticism, and fundamentalism, we have to pay the heavy price. So, Swami Vivekananda gave his story, which is World Tolerant Religion. There he told, Vedanta does not recognize sin, it only recognizes error. And the greatest error you are making when you say that you are weak, you are miserable, you are a sinner. No. Ye, the children of immortal bliss, holy and perfect beings, ye, divinities of the sinners, it is a sin to call a man so. It is a standing liable on human nature, come up loins and shake off the delusion that you are sheep. Your soul is immortal, spirit free, blessed and eternal. You are not matter, you are not bodies. Matter is the servant, not he the servant of matter. Shurvantu Vishveyam Kasaputra, Aye Haman Vidyanikastu, Veda Vedam Purusham Mahantam, Aditya Varnam Tamasa Prasata, Tameva Vidva Shukti Veti, Nanya Vanta Vidya Naya. He the children of immortal bliss, holy and perfect beings, let me call you brethren by this great name. Amritasatputra. You are not sinner. What are you? You are Amritasatputra. You are the children of immortal bliss. That is a wrong concept. Why? What is a man? Immediately you will reply, I know. Man is a social animal. Because you have been taught like that. This is a Western concept. Man is a social animal. But Aristotle says, no, no, no. Man is a political animal. But after is an animal. But Benjamin Franklin says, Aristotle says, no, 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 man is a political animal. Benjamin Franklin says, no, 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 man is a tool-making animal. What is an animal? Alvin Toffler says, no, 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 man is an economic animal. After all, an animal. This is Western concept. But according to Vedanta, Indian concept, what is a man? Shurvantu Vishreya Vrasputra, you are not social animal. What are you? Amritasputra. Children of immortal bliss, you have infinite power. You are the inheritors of that great divine principle. You are inside each and every human being. There is a center of consciousness which is having infinite power. But what has happened? You have forgotten about it. And that is why you are feeling miserable. Remember your true nature. You are a lion, not a sheep. You are a lion. And Swami used to tell the story of the lion and the sheep. Story, Sunna?
Yes, sir.
Ek scene thi, lioness was going along the street, along the forest. एक्सीडिंग जा रही थी और रास्ते पे से जंगल जंगल में से एक कीड़ों का झुंड जा रहा था. A flock of sheep was going. Now the lioness, in order to cross this flock of sheep, she jumped. When she jumped, while jumping, she gave birth to a small cub which was in her womb because she was pregnant. And so that small cub fell into the flock of sheep and the lioness went to the other side and died on the spot. Now the small cub started weeping because it lost its mother. Now the mother of the sheep, it became kind, considerate, and it started rearing that small cub. वो जो भेड़ों की माँ थी, उसको दया आ गई. वो छोटी चीनी का जो बच्चा था, उसके लालन पालन से शुरू किया. अब भेड़ क्या खाते हैं? घास खाते हैं. तो चीनी का बच्चा भी घास खाने लगा. चीनी का बच्चा, छोटा जो सीन है, वो क्या करता है? भेड़ों के साथ जाता है, भेड़ों के साथ खेलता है, भेड़ों के समान घास खाता है और भेड़ों के समान व्यायाम करने लगता है. ट्रिकी लाइक ए शीप. धीरे धीरे बड़ा हो गया. बहुत टाइम बाद एक बड़ा शेर, बड़ा बड़ा सिंह जा रहा था जंगल में से. उसने देखा दूर रास्ते पर से बहुत सारी भेड़ें जा रही है, मैं मैं करके जा रही है और पीछे में देखा छोटा सा सिंह, वो भी प्यार कर रहा है. ये छोटा सा सिंह ये क्यों प्यार कर रहा है? तो थोड़ा नजदीक गया, बात क्या है? सिंह को देख करके भेड़े इतनी घबरा गए, तो कैसा भागने लगे? अरे छोटा सिंह भी प्यार कर वो भी भागने लगे. बड़े सिंह को पकड़े, तू कहां डर रहा है? तू मुझसे क्यों डरता है? तू तो सिंह है, ये भेड़े हैं, इसके मुझसे डरती क्योंकि मैं सिंह हूं, भेड़े हैं, पर तू तो मेरे समान सिंह, तू मुझसे डरता क्यों है? व्हाई आर यू अफ्रेड? छोटे सिंह ने क्या कहा? मैं शुक्र हूं, मैं सिंह नहीं हूं, रोने लगे. बड़े सिंह का मूर्ख, अरे तू सिंह होकर अपने आप को भेड़ समझ गया, तू सिंह है, सिंह भेड़ नहीं है. छोटे सिंह ने क्या कहा? मैं तो भेड़ हूं, सिंह. और ज्यादा बोलने लगे. कितनी बार बड़ी बड़े सिंह ने समझाया तू सिंह है, तू भेड़ नहीं है, और छोटा सिंह क्या बोल गया? अब बड़े सिंह को बड़ा गुस्सा आ गया. इतनी बार समझाया समझता नहीं है, उसको पकड़ लिया, गले से पकड़ा, घसीट करके तालाब का किनारे लाया. देख तालाब में देख, तेरा मेरी परछाई देख, मेरी परछाई देख, तेरा चेहरा मेरे समान है, सिंह के समान, भेड़ के देख. जब उसने देखा, अरे मेरा चेहरा तो सिंह के समान है, अब समझ गया तू मेरे समान सिंह है, तू भेड़ नहीं है. अब ये बयान करना बंद कर, मेरे समान गणना कर, गणना की चल. अब तू जंगल का राजा बन गया. हाँ, जंगल का राजा. स्वामी विवेकानंद एक बार कहानी सुना के बता, देखो ये छोटा सिंह, ये तो पहले से सिंह था कि नया बना? पहले से था, तो क्यों भेड़ के समान प्यार कर? जैसा सब तुम्हारे फ्रेंड बोले कि हम खास करें, तो मैं भी खास करूं. खास ना समझते ना, जी डी डी है, पता नहीं चला, ये चला, ये सब जो खाने से, ये सब देखने से माइंड ठीक हो जाएगा, माइंड बिकम्स वेरी ठीक. तो तुम भी खास खाओगे तो तुम भी ठीक हो जाओ. सेकंड थिंग, जैसा सब में सर, तो की गुड फ्रेंड, सामने के अच्छे फ्रेंड मिलते का है आजकल, सब शॉर्ट ही रहते. ए फ्रेंड इन नीड, पर ऐसा मिलता नहीं है. जब ड्रिंकिंग पार्टी करके जाते हैं, आइसक्रीम पार्टी में सब साथ में रहते हैं. जब हमारे पप्पू का है, सब हम उधर खाते हैं. वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गुड फ्रेंड्स. एनीवे, आई विल टेल यू, इफ यू डू नॉट गेट गुड फ्रेंड, मेक स्वामी विवेकानंद योर फ्रेंड, फिलोसोफर एंड गाइड. यू विल नेवर कम टू रिग्रेट, आई कैन अश्योर, बिकॉज़ ही लव्ड यंगस्टर्स. Particularly. So make Swami books as your friend and he will try to help you through your crisis time. Also, he will be in with you during your time of need. Now, second thing, this small lion forgot that it was a lion. Similarly, Swami says, each and every one of us has got a center of consciousness having infinite power, but we have forgotten about it. We have got ignorant about it. So try to remember. Remember, you have got infinite power. There is Atman within. But at present, we are not able to remember that. Why? Because there is a screen of ignorance. इसीलिए कबीर ने कहा, मोको कहाँ तू ढूंढे बंदे, मैं तो तेरे पास में कोच हो गए तो अभी मिलूंगा, पंद्रह की तलाश है. दिस पावर, इन्फिनिट पावर इज ऑलरेडी देयर, द सेंटर ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस, बट अभी हमको दिखता नहीं. क्यों नहीं दिखता? क्योंकि अज्ञान का पर्दा है. इसीलिए कवि ने कहा घूंघट का पट खोल रे तो ये पिया मिलेंगे, कटुक वचन मत बोल रे तो ये पिया मिलेंगे. घूंघट का पट खोलो, अज्ञान का पर्दा खोल दो, तुरंत तुमको उस आत्मा के दर्शन हो जाएंगे, अनंत शक्ति मिल जाएगी, अनंत शांति मिल जाएगी. घूंघट का पट कैसे खोल ले? खोल सकते हैं चार उपाय, राजयोग, भक्ति योग, ज्ञान योग, कर्म योग. चार उपाय के द्वारा घूंघट का पट खोलो, अज्ञान का पर्दा खोलो, अनंत पावर, इन्फिनिट पावर इज ऑलरेडी देयर विदिन एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट, एंड दैट इज द गोल ऑफ लाइफ, दैट इज द पर्पस ऑफ लाइफ, गेट इन्फिनिट पावर, इन्फिनिट हैप्पीनेस, इन्फिनिट लाइफ, इटर्नल लव. दिस ट्रू लव यू विल गेट, यू विल एक्सपीरियंस ट्रू लव, व्हाट इज ट्रू लव, एंड वी गेट द नॉलेज अबाउट द इन्फिनिट व्हिच इज ऑलरेडी देयर. सो डोंट फील डिफीटेड. हो गया सो हो गया, दीदी का ही स्टार्ट है, आगे की सुन ले. यू आर गॉट डिविनिटी विद इट, रिमेंबर दैट डिविनिटी, फॉरगेट अबाउट द पास्ट, थिंक अबाउट द ब्राइट फ्यूचर दैट इज वेटिंग फॉर यू, मैनिफेस्ट द इन्फिनिट पावर, ट्राई टू नो योरसेल्फ, रिमेंबर यू आर ए लॉयन, यू आर नॉट शीप, यू आर ए लॉयन, यू आर नॉट शीप. तुम सी हो, भेड़ नहीं. मैं भेड़ नहीं हूं, इसको याद रखो, आई एम नॉट शीप, just remember that and you will get infinite power. So this is the how to get rid of NMA. Whenever I have presentation in my class, the next day I always get prepared for that, but the moment I start my presentation I get confused, I forget my topics. What to do means you need concentration, and I told you how to develop concentration. See, directly proportional to प्रॉब्लम तो बोलो कैसे करूंगा. आई एम अनेबल टू ओवरकम माय पर्सनल प्रॉब्लम. बट क्या प्रॉब्लम?
समिल बोल
प्लीज, कैन यू टेल से बाहर नहीं हुआ जाता है, हृदय घर ही रहता है. इतना याद है. Fortunately, we know what is right and wrong, what we like, what we want to do, and the thing we are doing is wrong. But unfortunately, when it comes to implementation, we are not able to set the priorities. Why? Very good question. Now, this is the story of all of us. It is all of us because there is Duryodhana sitting inside. Duryodhana kya kaha? Janami dharmam, na chale pravritti. Janami adharmam, na chale nivritti. Oh Lord, I know what is good for me, but I don't feel like doing that. I know what is bad, but I don't feel like living it. Duryodhana. Ye Duryodhana ka avatar hai. We are all Duryodhana. Kyun aisa hota hai? Because we don't have control over mind. मैंने बताया ना, हम मन के दास हैं, मन हमारा दास नहीं है. So we have to control the mind. There is a beautiful book, Mind and Its Control. Or there is a management of mind book पर भी एक सीरीज तुमको मिलेगी. Managing stress, meditation for excellence in life वो है. और दूसरी है management of everyday life, which gives you management of time, management of mind, management of anger. Everything is given in the there is a CD management of everyday life. इस CD को खरीद लेना. देखो यहाँ पर मैंने एक set दिया है. You can see that CD. One set of all the CDs are given to your institution, which you can see and which you can circulate. How we can improve our speaking ability within bracket SQ? My God. SQ का मैंने बोला speaking ability. वो speaking ability का भी बाद में spelling भी गलत.
When you see the photograph, you immediately get concentrated.
So similarly, try to have a look at the photograph of Holy Ghost burning within your heart while meditating. And there are various methods of meditation. Zen meditation, Vipassana meditation, Pashyana meditation, Vedantic meditation. So there are so many methods. You follow whatever method suits you. And when I meditate, I just put on a song. The meditation starts with a song and ends with a song. It's a beautiful song. And that was the very favorite song of Swami Vivekananda and also of Sri Ramakrishna. It was written by the last Mughal emperor, Bahadur Khan Zafar. And what a beautiful sentiment. The message of old Vedanta is there. तुझसे हमने दिल को लगाया जो कुछ है सो तू ही है एक तुझको अपना पाया जो कुछ है सो तू एवरीवेयर ओ लॉर्ड यू आर प्रेजेंट इन ईच एंड एवरी ह्यूमन बीइंग दैट गिव्स द मैसेज ऑफ यूनिवर्सल ब्रदरहुड द मैसेज ऑफ होलिस्टिक वेदांता सो आई स्टार्ट आई मेक द मेडिटेट विद अ सॉन्ग दैट गिव्स द मैसेज ऑफ यूनिवर्सल ब्रदरहुड हार्मनी ऑफ रिलीजन एंड आल्सो एंड द मेडिटेशन विद द ending with a song. If time permits, we meditate with that song in the end. If time permits. Can you give suggestion? Jab man ashant hota hai, how can we concentrate our mind in study? Time ho gaya? Abhi, itna sara question hai kya?
So many questions. Sir, give me
suggestion. Sir, give me
suggestion. What do you want? Any other question? One side there was a tank, another side there was a wall. So what to do? Swami started running and मतलब उसके पीछे दौड़ने लगे. थोड़ी देर के बाद स्वामी जी थक गए. अब क्या करें, एक तरफ ताला एक तरफ दीवार है, जाए कहां. एकदम से किसी बूढ़े स्वामी जी ने कहा, ए दौड़ो बंदर का सर लो. जैसे उन्होंने सुना स्वामी जी खड़े थे, दौड़ रहे थे, खड़े होकर पीछे देखा और जो लाठी थी ऐसा घुमाया, सब बंदर भाग गए. सब बंदर भाग गए. बाद में स्वामी जी ने अपने का क्या लेक्चर में कहा, दैट डे आई लर्न वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट लेसंस ऑफ माय लाइफ. व्हाट इज दैट?
कॉन्फिडेंस.
फेयर द फ्रूट्स, फेयर द फ्रूट्स. इफ यू गेट डिफिकल्टीज विल कम, व्हेन यू गेट अफ्रेड डिफिकल्टीज विल फॉल यू, एंड इफ फेयर द डिफिकल्टीज विल करे डिफिकल्टीज विल गो अवे. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट लेसंस, फेयर द फ्रूट्स, फेयर द डिफिकल्टीज विद करेज एंड द डिफिकल्टीज विल डिसअपीयर. तो इस प्रकार से देयर आर टू मेथड्स हाउ टू गेट पीस ऑफ माइंड. मैंने शॉर्ट में कहा, हु एम आई, फ्रॉम वेयर डिड आई कम, वेयर आई एम गोइंग.